The law of attraction is one of life's biggest mysteries and most powerful in the universe. The law of attraction says that you will attract into your life whatever you focus on. Understanding just how the law of attraction works is a fundamental key to your success. If you want to change your life and empower yourself to create a fantastic future, then you need to understand your role in the law of attraction. In this video, I will share with you 7 ways that the law of attraction works. 1. It continually works. When thinking about questions how the law of attraction works, people commonly assume that they can make it work at specific times or do something to bring it into their lives. What you need to understand is that the law of attraction is constantly working. Just like gravity, it is always in effect, still in motion. It is working in your life at this very moment. It influences everything you do and experience throughout each day, whether you are aware of it or not, whether you believe it or not. As long as you are continually bombarded with new things in your reality, moment by moment, the effects of the law and its rules will take its course. Once we come to accept that the law of attraction is always working, life usually starts to get a lot easier. It then makes more sense to think about how you can harness the power of the law of attraction, directing the associated energy in ways that allow you to get what you want. 2. Ask the universe for what you want, not for what you don't wish to. Every day, you send out requests to the world and your subconscious mind in the form of thoughts. Unfortunately, what we give our attention to is often random and not deliberate. You respond to situations. Because the law of attraction states that you'll attract into your life whatever you give your energy, focus and attention to, wanted or unwanted, it will help if you become more deliberate about what you think and feel. Most times, we are so quick to say the negative we don't want, instead of just being straight and spilling the positive things we want. Well, it may seem like saying what you don't want is the same as saying what you want, but that is not how the law works. Just like your subconscious mind, the universe oftentimes picks the action words, neglecting words like not, don't want, etc. Thus, instead of saying words like I don't want to fall sick, say I want to be in good health. In the first sentence, the universe may pick the word sick, whereas in the other, it takes health and works in accordance. 3. Believe that you'll get what you want. Then, take action. What does it mean to believe you'll get what you want? It means maintaining a positive expectancy, going about your day with certainty, knowing that you've put your expectations and requests in the hands of powers that are greater than yours, the universe. It is deciding with conviction that what you want will happen. Many people have limiting beliefs that keep them from allowing abundance and happiness into their lives. If you don't believe in your power to use the law of attraction to manifest what you desire and change your life, no positive affirmation, no focusing, no action taken will make it happen. Thus, it will be best if you first turned your limiting beliefs into thoughts that you are deserving, worthy, smart enough, strong enough, attractive enough, vibrant enough, good enough, and enough in every other way that matters to you. Once you believe that you'll get what you want, the second part of the equation is to take action. If you don't think so, you will be reluctant to take steps. Like if you don't believe that knowledge can give you access to power, you will not be motivated to take action towards getting awareness. In the same way, if you don't believe that your dreams can become a reality, then you won't have the zeal to wake up and create reality. 4. Your frequency determines your result. Everything in this universe, including humans, you and I, are made up of energy. Our thoughts consist of nothing but the purest of energy. It is this energy that the universe is continuously reacting to, striving to align itself with the powers that we are projecting and expanding on it to provide us with more of it. Our energy is also called frequency. Whether you are vibrating on a high or low rate is the primary and strong factor that determines whether or not you successfully manifest your dreams. Given how the law of attraction works, you magnetically attract things vibrating on the same frequency, because according to the law of attraction, like attracts like. These are things that reflect your internal state. Hence, if you work to maintain a high frequency of positivity, love, compassion and productivity, then you inevitably end up with more good things in your life. The better you feel, the higher your frequency can become. The higher your frequency, the even better you will feel. It is a win-win situation. 5. What you focus on is what you receive. Just as your underlying vibration attracts things vibrating on the same energetic frequency, the things you focus on are the things you're most likely to get. Whatever you focus on is what you get, negative or positive. So focus on the positive and you'll bring more positive into your life. Surprisingly, even our desires have negative sides to them. And when we think about negative sides, that is what we get. For instance, some people claim to be continually focusing on what they want, e.g. financial abundance. However, if they're not receiving it, they're most likely focusing on the wrong aspect of what they want. For example, they may be feeling worried that they won't get money when attracting money requires feeling confident and excited about the fact that you will get money. The message here is that the law of attraction doesn't just need you to keep your heart and mind full of dreams. Instead, it requires you to do so in a way that is entirely positive and trusting. 6. The law of attraction affects everyone. When it comes to the law of attraction, ignorance is not bliss. The law does not bend to the idea that what you don't know cannot kill you. In this case, whether you are conscious of it or not, whether you have an understanding of the law or not, you are affected by it. That's why the law of attraction is regarded as a universal law. The world is governed by this authoritative rule that none can escape from. Imagine how many people out there in this world who know nothing of the law of attraction. They may have never heard of it, yet it's still working every day in their lives too. Whether you are doing or thinking about something knowingly or unknowingly, every second of your existence, you are like a human magnet, sending out thoughts and emotions and attracting back more of what you put out. Once you have an awareness of the law of attraction, though you then have a choice to make it, you can continue to either let the law of attraction bring things into your life by default, or you can take control, become aware of your emotions, and use the law of attraction to your benefit. The choice is yours to make. 7. The law of attraction is not instantaneous. Some people think that it is an instant thing and that if they catch themselves thinking negative thoughts, they will instantly get a big helping of negative stuff into their life. Many other people find themselves panicking when negativity flashes anytime through their minds, so much so that the negative thoughts multiply. All over the internet instantly are how-to videos on how to hack the universe, how to turn subconscious negative thoughts to positive ones in a few seconds, and so on. As much as we desire for things to be that easy, they do not work like that. The law of attraction cannot be hacked or manipulated. It has guidelines that you must follow for you to get your desires. Your thoughts need to be consistent, dominant, and hold feelings for them to align with the universe and bring happiness and goodness to you. Thus, instead of looking for shortcuts, learn to practice mindfulness and use of affirmations and be consistent with the habits. If you stay focused on the right and positive things in your life, you will automatically attract more good and positive thoughts into your life. If you focus on lack and negativity, then that is what will be drawn into your life.